Dustin Poirier, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This guy has an incredible ability to control fighters. It's extremely frustrating for the man on the bottom, but once he gets the fight to the ground, oftentimes that is where the fight will remain.
Dustin Poirier is ready to go to battle inside the octagon. Gilbert Melendez, who for years has been amongst the elite in mixed martial arts. He was 11-1 during his days in Strikeforce, earned the lightweight championship on two occasions. Always willing to stand in the middle of the octagon and trade, he's a Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt under Cesar Gracie. Gilbert El Nino Melendez.
Gilbert Melendez, the former Strikeforce lightweight champion, is one of the elite at 155 pounds. He has outstanding cardio, devastating knockout power, excellent wrestling, and success over top-notch fighters.
Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Melendez is 6 years his elder. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, Dustin the Diamond Poirier! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 22 wins, 6 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of San Francisco, California, Gilbert!
Herb Dean, our referee for this lightweight bout. Here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Poirier, black trunks for Melendez. Just misses with the left.
Hit him with a jab.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Poirier with the good right hand.
Nice combination there.
Poirier with the good leg kick. He misses with the kick.
Nice inside leg kick, yeah.
Looking for a body shot.
He avoids damage with the nice block. There's a good jab.
Nice leg kick.
In the clinch.
He's working well in the clinch. That's a big hook to the body. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. He misses with the jab. Solid jab.
Oh, he's down.
Nice inside leg kick.
Poirier gets caught by the right.
Oh, there's big head kick. Head jump.
There's a left that connects.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, how good is this? Big body kick. Oh,
Big
what
right
a
hand.
Huge right hand. Solid shot to the body.
Powerful jab.
That's a nice knee by Melendez. Joey lands the uppercut. Poirier with a good double jab.
And huge strikes now. Changes his stance.
The hook blocked by Poirier.
Nice knee to the body. Very nice.
Joe, good kick by Poirier.
Excellent takedown defense.
Just over two on the clock.
He's doing a nice job with his opponent against the cage.
Huge kick misses.
Big hook, swing and a miss. Once again, he's fighting southpaw.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Poirier with the jab that scored.
Great exchanges.
Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses. Solid jab. Big straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
He's looking for a right hand, Mike.
Melendez with a straight left.
Oh, hit him with a big knee.
Punishing knees. He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Use your footwork. 20 seconds.
Huge takedown. What a suplex. Good left hook by Poirier.
And the end of the round.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. And there's a nice knee to the body. And here's another knee to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed shot to the body. Some really well-placed strikes on display in that round.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Ready to fight?
Round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Big hook. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Poirier with a punch that connects.
And he lands the roundhouse. That bruise on his torso is getting bad. Both men landing in that exchange.
Swing and a miss by Poirier.
Nice inside leg kick. There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Melendez with another shot to the body. He's really mixing things up tonight. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed.
And separate.
Strong jab by Poirier.
sprawl.
And there's a nice straight by Poirier. He's able to parry that away.
Push kick.
Oh, he got caught with the uppercut. Great job with the roundhouse.
Clean straight punch.
Knee to the body. Big roundhouse kick. Good knee by Melendez.
To the body.
Nice work on the counter.
Misses the takedown.
Just over three now.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
And he pulls away.
Nice inside leg kick.
And he connects. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Melendez's bruise on his thigh is getting worse and worse. There'll be no dancing later tonight.
Head kick. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
Good connection with the straight by Melendez. Gilbert Melendez has really put on a striking clinic tonight.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
It's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Man, he's timing his kicks well.
Excellent head movement.
Back and forth battle.
Nice defense.
Wow! Beautiful body shot there, too. Nice jab.
He's using those feints to keep his opponent off balance. George, the feints that are the key to this striking. Melendez gets hit by that right kick.
Nice inside leg kick.
Roundhouse kick. Great jab by Melendez. And he counters with a straight left.
Oh, he missed that kick.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Huge kick to the head.
Final minute of round two.
Body kick, look at that. Head kick.
Man, he's showcasing some great kicks. Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Poirier.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Just 30 seconds remain in the round. That left misses. Nice jab.
He landed a couple good shots here.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Big swing and a miss.
Nice leg kick. Good uppercut. Oh, he tagged him again.
That'll do it for round number two. Gilbert Melendez's eye is getting worse and worse. They may bring the doctors in.
They may bring the doctors in, and if they do, I do not think the fight's going to continue. And here's another knee to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed shot to the body. Incredible highlights in that round.
We're not working yet, okay? But we are not giving up with them. We are sticking with the game.
The beautiful Ariani.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes remain. Gilbert Melendez's knees in that last round did a ton of damage, Joe.
Excellent knees. They were nasty, they were powerful, and they were in abundance.
Oh, nice body kick.
And an inside leg kick.
And
and he avoids very quickly.
And right behind it.
Man, that cut on his eyebrow is looking nasty. It just continues to get worse.
Shot a right hand through right there.
That punch was blocked.
Joe, this tells the story. Body strikes land.
And there's the big takedown.
And look out for the guillotine. And he's out of the guillotine. And they disengage from the clinch.
Switches the stance.
Knee to the midsection.
Look at this.
We just got out of the way there.
Just missed with the straight left.
Melendez with a solid jab.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think there's so many more options. Good job in landing the series of strikes here.
Dustin Poirier's running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic to win this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen, either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision. Nice front kick to the body.
Strong kicks by Poirier.
Joey's changed his stance again.
Boom, right on the button.
And he got clipped again.
Take a look at that. Look at the right eye. It's starting to swell, and it's directly related to the jab.
He's able to get back to over-under. Nice right by Melendez.
Good inside leg kick.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Poirier.
His leg kicks are outstanding. I mean, he's got great technique on him.
That's a heavy body kick.
He scores with a huge left.
What a crazy fight. And these
guys. He completes the suplex.
Wrestling right there. Armbar, armbar. He pulled his arm out of it.
Oh, that's a big left.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Really good movement on the ground.
Beautifully executed sweep.
Hard jab.
Oh, big body kick.
Huge uppercut. Head kick.
These guys are still standing.
Hard straight punch.
Big combination.
He is going after it here.
They go the distance, and now it's in the hands of the judges. Gilbert Melendez's takedowns were a major factor in tonight's fight, and they should earn him the UFC win.
I agree, Mike. His takedowns were undeniable. There were so many of them, so successful with it. I think it got him the win. Round three, we see perfect technique in this suplex. Beautifully executed.
judges
rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has it. Who is our victor? Let's find out.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score the contest.
30-27.
Playing the winner by unanimous decision, Gilbert El Niño!
Gilbert Melendez earns the unanimous decision victory.